Hello children, welcome back. So let's go for our next story of Chinka and Minka. One day Chinka and Minka were playing in the garden. While they were playing, their ball got lost in the bushes. Chinka and Minka started searching the ball. Meanwhile, they saw a fruit has grown on the tree. They called their mother and said, "What kind of fruit is this, Mama?" Children, this is a custard apple. Custard apple is a green in color from outside and white in color from inside, and there are so many seeds inside it. Custard apple is rough from outside and very creamy from inside.